Good morning, Prune Hill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Brooklyn. Today is Friday, February 17, 2023. It is our 104th day of school. This means we have 76 days left to go in our school year after today. Our number of the day is 104. Can you think of any equations that equal 104? Here's what I thought. 10 times 10 plus 4 equals 104. The weather for today looks to be mostly sunny with a high of 53 degrees. There are no penguin birthdays today or tomorrow. Kai will take it from here.
Hi everyone, it's Kai here, your next host for the day. Here's our question of the week to think about and talk with your family and friends about. If you drew everything that came to your head, what would you be drawing right now, and why? On this day of history, in 1817, Plymouth became the first U.S. city to have lit streetlights that were lit using gas. Now we'll meet some fifth grade students for Everybody Has a Story segment. Then Hallie will take over.
My name is Jake. I'm in fifth grade, and one story about me is I broke my arm when I was in first grade playing with my sister, and I had to have a cast on for a year and a half.
Hello, my name is Aya, and I'm in fifth grade, and one interesting thing is that one time I had my ear had a bacteria in it, and so I had to drink this bad medicine.
My name is Isabel. I'm in fifth grade, and last summer I went to England and we visited all my family there.
My name is Nathan and I'm in fifth grade, and an interesting story about me might be I went to a place called Silverwood, which had a lot of roller coasters and water slides. And there was a really steep one that I went on. And that one might have been my favorite because it, like, you kind of hover over the water at some points.
Hi, I'm Hallie, your next host for today. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. Coming up next week, there will be no school on Monday in honor of President's Day. Next Wednesday, the second and third graders will have a special author visit in the library at 8:15. Next Friday, February 24th, the birthday table will be set up for all February birthdays. Also on Friday, February 24th, at 6 o'clock, we will have our next family fun night. We'll have more details for you next week, but tell your families about it now so you can plan to come. It's time now to share a fun animal fact. This week, we are learning about zebras. Our planet is home to three different species of zebras. The plain zebra, grevy zebra, and mountain zebra. All three species are native to Africa. The most common species is the plain zebra, which roams grasslands and woodland of eastern and southern Africa. Closely related to horses, zebras have thick bodies, thin legs, and a tufted tail, and a long head and neck sporting a short mane. And their most famous feature? Their brilliant black and white striped coat, of course. That's pretty cool, isn't it? You can learn more about zebras by visiting National Geographic Kids. We will end our broadcast with Bodie today. Bye, penguins!
Hello, penguins. I'm Bodie, and I'm your final host for today. Did you know that today is National Random Act of Kindness Day? One can never go wrong with kindness, and there can never be too much of it. The idea of being Random Act of Kindness Day is so cultural of kindness and brighten up someone's day. Every small act of kindness is significant. It may seem like it doesn't accomplish much, but just like the domino effect, one act of kindness to lead to more positive outcomes. don't hold back from uplifting others with confidence and compassion on this day. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's also show our Penguin Pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Cody saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a fantastic Friday!